As soon as you stepped on, they started chanting, "One must die. One must die."
Okay. Yeah. Are they still they're still chanting, right?
Yeah.
Man.
24/7.
Let's
nonstop.
Okay. Let's kill the thing on the dais so they can shut up.
Yeah.
So, are you going to tell me to shoot?
What? You guys are low rent.
21.
Summoning a plant monster.
21, you're good.
Okay.
21.
21. At least poison ivy was hot.
10.
10 damage?
So 5. So sacrifice one for her.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
It's like the first thing we've encountered. It doesn't have resistance.
So, you shoot an arrow into it, and it keeps on trucking. Beodain and Buford, what would you like to do?
Can I get a sneak peek at this monster again?
Sneak peek of the brand new movie Emperor's New Groove 46.
Still says.
It's already sold out.
Okay. So it's a shambling mound.
Yes. I mean, technically in game you don't.
It's already sold out, but no one came to see us.
Well, I mean, it's like a big mound of like
shambling.
It's a mound of shambling.
It's a shambling mound of refuse.
Well, Joe, there's a mound that's shambling towards us.
Let's call it a shambling mound.
Ooh. Watch out for that nondescript shape.
Yeah.
That is.
So, Beodain, your move.
That large pile of stuff that's irregularly moving towards us.
I suppose I'll. You guys. I think I'll try firing my light crossbow at it.
Okay.
I have 20 bolts. All right.
Do you have fire crossbow bolts?
A natural 17.
Woo. Yeah, you hit anyways.
Okay.
Oh, by the way, you notice that your arrow is it gets sucked in.
Yeah.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
I'm not expecting it to get back.
Yeah.
And it's piercing damage. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we can't let that thing touch us.
Mulligan.
Are you counting that?
It's Mulligan.
Roll it again.
Yeah. Mulligan.
One. Plus, what's your dexterity?
Negative one.
So it does one damage.
You get negative one damage.
So technically you needed the modifier, because that wasn't a 17, that was a 16.
Oh, yeah. So the most dramatic action music, you load up your crossbow. Just sort of. Buford, your turn.
Wait, does it actually have immunity and not resistance?
You still haven't let us get our stuff from leveling up, right?
Correct. You have not had a long rest.
He is a cruel dictator.
You're a cruel man, Jack Sparrow.
He's a cruel god.
Buford, what's your move?
One of the old
Speaking
gods. Jim Bab.
I don't have any shooting
weapons.
Old
gods.
Shooting?
I don't have any shooting weapons.
Shooting weapons, eh?
Yeah, I don't have any of those.
You don't have none of them newfangled shooting weapons?
What about one of them old-fangled throwing weapons?
Back in my day. All we had was the stabbing weapons.
We didn't even have guns.
Yeah.
We just had bullets and we'd throw
at
each other until we died.
Of course, if I throw it, it'll just get sucked in.
Yeah, but if you try and hit it, what else is going to get sucked in?
We should go and punch it. Give it a good old jab.
Go up to the old god and punch it.
What do you do, Ryan? Buford?
The fiend all the way.
Alright.
Church of the fiend.
Bring power.
Give it the old 1-2. It just like.
Can we just.
It explodes.
One power. Can we just. Oh, we just went over this.
Roll.
Well, it's probably a saving thing, because it's not just going to go.
Yeah, it is kind of right in front of me.
Plus strength.
8.
Well, the stickiness of the.
11 total.
Of the mimic just.
There
was no saving throw.
Yeah.
Yeah, but but you can pull yourself up with strength saving.
So, the Shambling Mound will, initiative check between you two, Mondak and, Buford. It's just d20.
It's 5.
Yay.
It's just natural.
11.
So it's, it turns its attention to you.
Don't forget the 1d4 it takes.
Fuck.
One must...
2 damage.
Did it succeed or fail its dexterity?
Oh.
No, it has to take its action. To do that.
Yeah.
It just ignores.
Okay.
It's on fire, but it doesn't care.
Okay.
We He's looking at him, now looks at me.
So yeah, so what's your AC, Buford?
16.
Misses.
21.
Misses.
Always on those memes.
Yes. So,
and it's just like, the hand just goes...
So your sword or anything did not get stuck in him?
When do I get my spell?
So the sword's okay, James?
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I was holding my...
Cool. Well, he missed.
Do I get my spell attack bonus on all spells?
Yeah. Oh, you missed that?
Yeah.
Do I get my spell attack bonus on all spells?
No, not for
spell
damage.
Attack
that's
is...
That's the hit. Oh, yeah. Make a ranged attack.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
You can make a ranged spell attack like with Elder Splash, you then add a plus 6.
Okay.
If I had hit it and I was holding it, would it still be something?
I don't know.
Strength saving throw?
Okay. You don't know.
It's just like...
You've seen AOs go get sucked into it, so...
Right.
But if you're to use a slashing weapon, you're not like going into it. You're cutting as you go along,
yeah,
so there's nothing to suck in.
Slashing. So.
Mm.
It depends how it grabs.
It's a draw cut.
But Mondak, here we go.
It's a clean cut, 45 degrees.
Something we can
like
fold
a,
over.
Like a salami slice. Something we can fold over.
Fit a crowbar.
Yeah. All right.
Oh yeah.
Probably.
You're gonna fly its
don't
mouth
worry.
Open
should
before
be
you jump in.
You're gonna beat it with the crowbar.
It should be fine.
Doc Carson will take good care of him, eh?
He'll just blast.
Probably.
Well, he's
Walking Dead reference.
Oh, back off.
Watch the show.
Get him on top of the Diaz so we kill him.
Yeah.
Cameron him.
Mm-hmm. I
sacrifice him.
I am... I guess he's right in front of me, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it has... Is it within 5 feet?
But I mean, it's attacking him, so...
If you still work with 5 feet, you have disadvantage to his...
Listen here, mister.
Listen here, no one wants me to play
but
the
if you get away from 10 feet...
I think they have to be aggroed. They have to be aggroed on him.
I don't know, because they...
Well, why else? Because he has like almost 100% chance of hitting him. Or, if you have disadvantage if they can fuck with you, right?
I get into the hall for outside of the barn if I'm standing right in front of the barn.
It's standing in the barn.
Just crawled into a ball.
Well, I mean, I'm not in him yet, hopefully.
But still, the AC is coming. You can't even dodge the way. If I'm not engaged, if you're not engaged on me, but I should be there, you can still move out of the way.
We're engaged?
Wait, yes, Mondak, it's still your turn.
Finally,
do I get the
disadvantage? Finally, Senpai notices me.
Okay.
I
cast Eldritch Blast right into his eye.
Roly-poly-oly.
Heck, you stay in my life. You have the bonus of Eldritch Blast?
Yep. Cut the crystal on.
Marriage dead person?
Total.
18. And for damage, it's a D10, right?
Is he doing Eldritch Blast, one of the forecasts?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We are all aware of what a wonderful spell to cast Eldritch
one
Blast.
1D10 force damage.
That's
Ooh.
Why we keep saying it, because it's so great.
Plus your modifier.
It's so OP. DM lets
oh,
me,
it is plus
because it helps the story.
6
plus
4. 10.
10 damage, all right.
64.
Syroth, your turn.
Yeah, I'm just like.
So, I don't know if my sword's gonna be taken away from me, so I take out the nice long sword that I took from the mantle. The nice silvered long sword. Dual wield it, so it's a 1d10. And slash at it.
Okay.
Well, I missed, so I don't know.
15, 16,
17, 18,
19,
20. Hit a roo.
We'll find out.
It's 1d10. It's a 12.
1d10.
So, it's 1d10. 2. I can re-roll, because I have great weapon fighting.
Mm.
2.
2 plus your strength mod.
5.
5 damage?
Alright.
You slice and dice, you cut maybe a couple weeds off. Yep.
Cool. I'm taking out my greatsword.
Sarah sent me a new message on Tinder.
Weiss.
Hold everything!
Weiss, your turn.
She's a winner.
I think she's ready.
She's a keeper. She's a
longbow.
Yeah.
See what happens.
Oh, she used to have a heat
up.
Yeah.
Moisture.
I won't
buy
you. I won't pressure you.
Roll on intimidation. No, I'm just kidding.
Damn.
11.
Winner.
She's monk.
Is that resistance to my intimidation?
I'm just like this. I'm like,
take a drive.
I hold it in. It's like,
46 feet fast, but...
All right, Beodain, your turn.
So wait, how successful was his swing with the greatsword?
Yeah. Successful.
I mean, I was a monk.
It cut into the weeds. Yeah.
It didn't get sucked
in. Okay, I still don't love my great.
Love him to get sucked in only if you quit.
Fuck.
Because you get deep enough. The best idea.
If it goes wrong, she can never find you.
I'm gonna...
Live under a false name for the rest of my life.
I take out my holy symbol. Does it have any effect?
It'd be a pretty bad catfish, though.
Okay.
Yeah. Get there. It's actually Patrick in stockings.
Man, do you mind fantastic. If I borrow this really quick?
Yeah, go for it.
Alright, while you're looking in the book, you first. What would you like to do?
What were you looking for?
Slash Akashi? Alright, roly-poly. Roly-poly-oly. He's smiling short and round. And in the world of squirrels and curls, he's...
Thank God that is cancelled.
My favorite show when I was little.
Well, that explains a fucking lot.
Ryan's a roly-poly me.
My brother's favorite show was Max and
plus
Ruby.
3, 6, 7, 8 total.
Great show.
Plus your two. Total plus your proficiency bonus.
My favorite was Little Bear.
It's strength plus.
I don't remember what was my favorite. I watched a lot.
If you're using a weapon you're proficient in, you add your proficiency bonus plus your strength.
9, 10.
Franklin, Baron,
Big
Blue House. That show about killing people and eating them.
Pinball Holocaust.
You know what's a good show? Timothy Goes to School.
Some of my favorite films.
Timothy Goes to School.
That's the classified school survival guy.
Yes.
Timothy Goes to School. Yeah, I remember that.
Man, I grew up with like American character.
I love
the intro to that song was actually a little guitar riff, you know.
It's like a sitcom where every like a
Max
scene changes, it plays a little something.
Snoopy and Beanu.
No, I grew up in America had American Cartoon Network, Dexter's Lab, fucking Powerpuff Girls, fucking all that shit.
Oh yeah.
Fucking Courage the Cowardly Dog. What the fuck was that?
I know.
What was that?
I saw an old couple cosplaying as the two old folks.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah.
The thing is, though, the whole thought behind it is that it's like in the first place.
Like you're just watching a show and then something like,
if the grandparents and then like people sell away, and then it ends with the Cozy Cowardly Dog using puppets to like reenact
a whole bunch
scenes
of
with
crack.
Them. So like from there on out, it seemed to be that he's just reenacting scenes as with them as puppets.
So. Beodain, have you come to a conclusion?
I'm thinking, I'm afraid to use my Warhammer, because...
I love the paranoia I put in this group.
No, it's, I've already attacked it with a weapon, and nothing happened.
Alright.
Except damage.
Yeah.
It might only be projectiles,
still
have
obvious,
so...
Except good things, yeah.
Alright, I guess I'll just try swinging at it with my Warhammer.
A swing and a miss!
Hopefully not a miss.
Swing, bada-bada.
Fuck.
A miss.
3. Like, that's the literal sound of my hammer.
Do you have like a plus 10 or 12 anywhere?
Could you,
I have it on nature. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, tired and
alive. I have
so, so, Mondak, Syroth, and Buford roll
d20s.
Cool. I was going to say, it's not like
I got 11
from Walking Dead plus 13
10,
to medicine.
10.
11.
Is it plus anything, or is it just natural?
Nope.
6. Shoot.
What's your AC, Devin?
11.
11.
Ooh. So the mound is feeling a bit like Warlock tonight.
A little moundish.
Hits.
Two arms, 2 hits.
Dear God.
But you also do have 12 extra health, so...
Yeah.
So 7 damage.
Still on the 10 for hit points.
Oh no.
Plus 18 damage.
Okay, you're down.
And you will have to do a constitution saving throw.
No, okay, so 7 and 18?
A total grand total of
25.
25 damage.
So that's like 3 more than I have.
Yeah, so you're negative 2 right now.
So you're down. You also have to do a constitution saving throw.
What?
Yes.
Ooh. He also takes 1d4 damage.
I'm guessing there's a poison.
Yes.
I'm guessing
so negative
2?
4.
Woohoo!
Nice.
Alright, so...
Right. And then Constitution saving throw.
Fuck!
A DC of 14.
I
so you have to roll a 14, Ohio.
Hey, buddy.
I'm coming for you, got boy. 19.
Woo! So, just as you get slammed twice, so you know your inner organs are rupturing as we speak, and just before the weeds start to engulf you, you slip out of its grasp, and you fall into the floor.
Collapse. So I guess lung. I like roll down the dais.
Yes. Yeah. Brrr, face first into water. No.
Every single death save would go automatically because you're
dead. Oh god.
Actually,
it's like that video of the stormtrooper rolling down the
stairs. Yeah.
Yeah, and all of his armor breaking off.
Yeah,
that's like a $600 costume.
Yeah.
He is hurting.
In more ways than one.
More
financially.
Yeah.
Wait,
So I guess I'm out.
Stairs. Roll a d10.
That's hilarious.
Mm. Or, roll a d20. It's his turn now.
It's his fault he took the wrong step.
Shit.
Get it?
Bad timing. That's a mulligan.
Laughing
noise.
No. Circle and a fail on the old death circles there. Syroth, your turn.
Well, I take out my greatsword, now that I know that I won't die. I won't lose it.
I did a pretty decent amount of damage to it.
If I lose my greatsword, I would just die.
My greatsword.
I'd be more upset about my glaive.
Yeah.
Literally die.
My greatsword.
Because glaive is. Oh, I get to attack twice, but do I actually want to take out my glaive?
I don't know, do you?
All I know is I don't want to get hit.
I'll take out my greatsword. And
you're quite comfortable on your perch, right?
Yeah. He's just sitting there reading a novel.
So how high is the coach?
Looks up, sees you,
and I attack.
10 feet.
Plunging.
So 20.
Twice.
20 feet?
Yeah, and I attack.
And it's keep reading.
11.
And it's 12
feet. And it has a 14 range.
Yeah.
Kind of sour
with
those tones
16?
Of
necromancy. 16?
Yeah.
So how did you get off the ledge?
They're stairs.
Oh.
Yeah.
They are literally stairs.
How low is the movement?
2d6.
It's a steep one.
3.
Like 5 feet.
Oh, okay.
9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, it's like a 5-foot walk.
12 damage.
12 damage total?
Lovely, lovely.
But it's also like, he went around to the back of it. So he had run all the way back, down the stairs and up to the altar.
Oh yeah, but that was turn that time.
From
I know what it's from.
Beodain. Your turn.
Okay.
You see, of course you... Oh, sorry, Weiss, it's your turn.
My turn?
Bingo, bongo, bongo, bingo, bongo. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I can do.
And I get 11. So, no.
Bye-bye. You'll see Mondak collapse down the dais, falling face first.
All right, I'm just going to attack. No, I'm just kidding. I'll you're in the negatives, right? So I'll spare the dying or whatever?
Yeah, that puts him right up to 0.
Yeah, put that. And is that my full turn then?
That would be your movement and your action, yeah.
Yeah.
So your organs are no longer rupturing.
But you're
still drowning.
Yeah. Just you can, you know, put that up to 0 there. You're stable, but you're unconscious.
You can also erase the death save.
Yes, yeah. Buford, your turn.
You're literally MVP, by the way.
Well, anyone would be if they were a cleric in this situation.
I'm gonna go slash it.
Slash.
It's my job, man. I'm just doing my job.
With a dice roll.
Oh, no.
4 plus 3.
God,
four
atrocious.
Plus
3.
6.
Lucky for me, though. I think that's false life.
Well, you're still unconscious at this moment.
Well,
the walking weed takes 2 fire damage from the alchemist blaze, and it will d20 roll between Syroth and
again
7.
These balls.
2.
Oof.
Wow.
Come on, man!
I got
your AC.
Yeah, my AC is 16.
All right. Misses and hits.
Wait, what was that number?
18 plus 4.
Well, we know it has the 18 and 19 strength.
Well, no. What I was gonna say is,
sorry.
If it was a 16, where does it hit me?
Head is
in the head.
8 damage.
Having fun isn't hard if you
have
a library card.
Check mark.
So, Mondak's unconscious currently.
face first in water.
Yeah. Syroth, your turn.
Can I see that for 2 seconds?
Yes, go ahead.
While you're looking.
Yeah.
Weiss, your turn.
Same old, same old.
Yep.
Here, what would it take for me to wake up?
Above.
Just one health?
Yeah.
You can
point.
Cast.
Don't worry, that'll be my next turn.
Thanks,
19.
Man. After that, I can heal myself.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you can?
I can, yeah. Right.
Oh, yeah. Just
11.
Woo!
Put on my way.
As soon as you're not unconscious anymore.
Beodain, your turn.
Alright, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna attack Mondak. No, I'm just kidding. Alright, I'm gonna...
I'll cut him down the back again.
Alright, I'll do a Cure Wounds.
Alright.
You have no memory of
that. D8.
In the game, of course.
Ooh, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11 health back to you, good sir.
Ooh.
Syroth.
I'm not fucking old.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You need a bit of
heal,
too.
You need 10 points now.
So... Oh, it doesn't say. I'll just keep attacking with my greatsword. It's only a potential of 2 extra damage. 14.
Plus.
Does it even matter?
Yes.
14 plus 5. 19.
Yeah. So I'm guessing it has like 15.
Thereabouts.
So 19, so I do.
If we'd taken a long rest before that, I'd have like a lot more stuff.
Mm.
Yeah, me too. So 2, which I can re-roll.
Get
oh, that doesn't
carpet.
Count.
Oh, all right. I'll have it this final.
4, and 10, 11, 12, 13.
13 damage total?
Yep. I like great weapon fighting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Buford, your turn.
Hit it again. See if I can actually get a good roll.
Swing and probably a miss.
Probably.
Roll. 4.
Oh my god.
4 plus whatever.
Yeah.
So the mound,
is just
a
not
d20
my day.
Roll between you two.
Today's just not my day.
19.
4.
Today is not
19
my day.
19 and 4.
Get a different d20, that's not mine.
Yeah.
It's loaded.
What are you rolling?
Eight,
what's your AC?
16.
Misses both. Pulls off.
What
so,
is this?
Swinging on my shirt. Mondak, it'll be your turn. Currently, the mound is on top
I'm
of the
dais. I'm not using these.
We gotta kill it.
I'm not using these anymore. These things are probably cursed.
Yes, they're still chanting that.
I'll
during
cast,
the battle.
I'll cast
on 6 there.
False life.
Okay.
Using my fiendish vigor perk. I don't know how it works though. Not if I use this.
Oh, it's 6 dice.
Alright, so while you're looking into it, Syroth, your turn.
I attack again.
By the way, I just said 6.
Could
we just take one of the dice that's missing from
6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, just
your 7. 10, 11.
Okay. Last one now. That's a pretty good fight.
What are you doing, Syroth?
Do we have inspiration?
No.
Well, you don't have any right now.
Oh! So you just turn off with one?
Not necessarily.
No, not necessarily.
Oh, well, then...
There we go.
Then technically I miss. Right. Oh, I got an 11.
Alright, so you miss. Okay, so Syroth misses, and what was your move? How much did you do?
Me?
No,
he's
myself. Gaining hit points.
Yeah.
So 3 plus 4,
7.
Alright.
For 1 hour.
And, Weiss, your turn.
Let's see what I'm on. 21.
Hit.
21.
7.
7 damage total?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Scratch up an arrow.
Am I a reptile?
Yes, all these arrows are just getting absorbed.
Get me out of here.
I missed one, so I'm.
Yeah.
I could maybe find
straight
it.
Straight
in
the
water.
Camera.
Yeah. Beodain, your turn.
That was
all right.
I
vote
my long lost
Buford
friend.
Off the island.
What? Apparently I am on an
island. I'm gonna
reference.
I'm gonna run up to Syroth and I'm gonna heal him.
Oh!
I prefer
him. Thank you!
I prefer him.
Oh. I wasn't expecting this.
It's best we're all prepared for the worst every turn.
I prefer not to be a...
Ooh! So that's 9.
Cool.
Spell mod.
That is literally the amount I needed to get to full health. This is my first time being full health since 2 weeks ago.
Yeah.
Buford, your turn.
Why haven't you been hailing him in the background?
Just walking to place his heal.
Because you get 21 and why?
Well, I was around the side and he slammed me.
15 plus 3.
You hit.
You now down the street. We're not cooking. Woo-hoo! We don't need salt. No, yes. Just...
I knew that.
You literally don't know about that. Have another pussy. So yeah, what time are you thinking about coming to mind tomorrow? It doesn't matter, I'm just wondering.
Well, whenever I'm done hanging. Really
damage? Alright.
Which will probably be
I was right. That d20 and the other 5.
3, 4 hours.
Knew it.
Okay.
So I won't miss the whole.
Wait, you did change this?
Yeah, I did.
So, Syroth and Buford roll a d20.
But, if you remember correctly, you were literally, saving the fucking thing with all your 20s.
I know.
And Beodain.
Let's hope I can
read that. 3.
3?
Beodain.
Roll a d20 as well.
You healed.
15.
You get a 3.
Hey!
Yay!
What
did
you get?
3.
Rerolls. 17.
Okay. I reroll 2?
Can I just take the attack since we both got 3s?
You can.
10.
Yep. Yeah, I'll just take the attack.
Looks like you're going to get there. Well,
okay.
Looks like you're getting there,
bud. It crits and hits both.
Oh, ooh. Cool. Good thing you're beside me.
good thing you took it.
Yeah, no. I was like, well, I might as well, right?
If you would let us level up, I'd have more damn hit points than this.
He's getting hit by a lot.
Who's getting hit?
Yeah.
17 and a 10.
Well, he said he's gonna take it, so.
Oh,
it's a good thing.
And, yeah.
Yeah, we would have lost our fucking cleric.
So. What's your 22?
A total of 31 damage.
31?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not half.
Also, do a constitution saving throw.
It's enough, it's total.
Oh, I think you do its damage for it.
What? Instant kill.
Oh. Isn't it half of your...
No. It's full.
31.
Also,
I was off by, 3 whenever Kero died.
31.
So a constitution saving throw with a difficulty class of 14.
Cool.
Actually, this could kill you depending on how much damage it does.
Fuck.
If it did 13 damage, which...
So, 22, fuck. Trying to do math. 31, 22, 8, 9.
Do you want a calculator?
Nope,
no,
done.
Right.
I just had to actually try to do it.
Oh, by the way, when someone's in the negative...
As long as it
doesn't get
13 damage.
8, 9, 10, 11. Oh, no. 8,
this is just constitution.
13. Yeah, no, but it is, so 13.
It's still a fail on a 14.
Yeah.
So, you see Syroth getting... You know, his neck's
telescoping back in.
Yeah.
You know,
you just see his head and
he's a little
the monster.
Clutch my holy
symbol.
Hit
his head, so is that a 17?
It hit regardless of that.
He's a little short.
So he's short round. You know, his legs, he's all his imagine just he's just compressed. He went car compacted, and but he's also engulfed. Into the shambling mound. So you'll
completely engulf?
Suffocate?
Yes, you are now suffocating and blinded. And take.
Isn't it a bit ironic being compacted by trash? Normally it's what's being compacted.
Fourteen damage.
Ah. Oh wait.
Wait, that puts you.
That does.
So is that all in one turn kind of?
Yes.
Thing? So that's added in. So that's an insta kill.
Yeah.
No. Well, it's not his attack action consuming me though.
You're still taking.
Because
how much damage for being engulfed?
Because he whenever he took the original damage, he was 13 away from being insta killed, and he just did 14. Is that it?
But the thing is, it's not in the same attack.
Oh, yeah, true. So I guess that's just a death failure, automatic, would it?
Not sure.
Because if you're down and you take damage, it's an automatic.
Yes,
death,
let's not
death
just
failure.
Let's just not fuck with the whole thing by making me die. So hi.
you're inside
you,
it though, so he has to jump inside to get you.
He has to kill himself to save you. No.
Kid, but can he fully consume me in a single turn though?
Yes, that's what happens.
He's big
you
enough.
Are in
so
a
he
lot.
Is
a lot of trouble right now.
He, what did he
guys, a little help here. Currently, Danny's character is restrained, blinded, and unable to breathe.
So your character speed is zero. It can't pass.
He's in a low
motion. Tackles against the creature have
oh, roll a 1d4 just in, for my spite.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And he's also set.
He burns to death.
Two.
And you're also set on fire.
You would burn in it.
No, I'm in it, so therefore I can't be burned as
it's
burning
it's
the outside.
Like,
but it's like a cooking pot, right? The heat's on the outside. Everything on the inside is going to get cooked.
True. You're
getting
pressure cooked.
It takes a long time
yeah.
to cook the inside of meat, though.
It's you're a poached lobster right now. Yeah.
You gotta put your.
Because you're wearing a metal suit as well, so you're literally a lobster.
You're roasting.
So, Mondak, your turn. You see Syroth get engulfed and, you know, like car compacted. Like
car
engulfed
compacted
by the Shambling Mound.
Can you blow a hole, like, beside me so like I can get pulled out.
Rolls
like
one.
If I shoot an arrow and engulfs the enemy, does that also hit him?
No.
I couldn't blow a hole in a bubble bath, man.
Did a real good job getting us blowing a hole into this fucking room.
Well, I mean, what else were we gonna do?
Not blow a hole. Slowly open the door.
I was almost successful in.
Summoning
the fiend to help us.
Technically,
except your book was bullshit.
Well, we don't know that, so.
I thought they were summoning the fiend. I thought it was going to, like.
Help out.
Yeah, I thought he would, like, show up and it was like, oh.
Whose side are you on?
You're the Pact of the Fiends. What's up? And we do the secret handshake. Or...
the
handshake is whenever he tried to engulf you.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Mind if I give you a hug?
That inspiration would be real nice right now.
I guess I'll just get a quick.
The thing is, though, since you're suffocating too, you're going to be taking damage. And
I'm technically dying, so
yeah.
Suffocating's not that
hard.
Well, yeah, because it's automatic.
So
death save,
hit him with one of them elevator blasts.
You take damage.
Well, yeah, but if like, I'm doing my death failures, I'm probably not breathing as it is.
No, because.
If you're in there for three turns.
No, two turns.
Oh, two more turns.
You're gone.
Best start looking at new characters, my friends.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm pretty far away from it, right?
Yes, you're 10 feet away.
Cool.
Yeah.
I guess it's a throwback.
Yeah, two turns after this one.
Yeah. How soft is this creature?
you haven't necessarily
yes,
touched it yet, but
you've seen
the more question you ask, how soft is this creature?
Okay,
oh
so if I were to
that's
like, gonna
save all
like,
our
the back end of my spear and like push it into Danny and try and push him out the other side.
What, it's too big.
You have to go such a distance.
Yeah,
you'd have
you
to
would
crawl
have
into
to
it
crawl
and keep pushing.
As well. You would have to suffocate yourself, yeah.
We should have tied a rope to him.
And he already died already, so.
Yo, who has a rope?
No.
I never said that I took off the rope that lowered me down.
Because, like, I could go into hold my breath and go into the monster.
You know, like, the Looney Tunes.
But you're also blinded and restrained.
I was going to say, you know the Looney Tunes, how they have, like, the giant hook that pull people off stage? We just grab one of those and we pull Danny out.
Yoink.
So, what's your move, Mondak?
I think we can just gotta try and kill him. Two turns.
Does my spear have barbs?
What's the chance?
I mean, I could stab Danny with my spear. And then if it was barbed, I could hook him out.
Technically, it'd only be a depth fail.
It'd be one fail.
Yeah.
No.
All right.
I mean,
unless you insanely quit and you did 22 damage, then it's an instant death.